So I stumbled about this one post on Reddit. It's about a dude called AnalTrasher69. All they want to do is manipulate your girls. If I were you, I'd wake up and smell violation. Dude, you're talking about violation, yet your name is AnalTrasher69. He answered, I ask consent before I thrash anuses. So, following this, there was a very funny comment section. Hello, madam. May I thrash thy anus? If I may please thrash your anus, that'd be great. Would you kindly let me thrash your anus? Please. If you will allow it, let me thrash your anus. Might I borrow your anus for wee thrashing? Good day! Would you like an evening of anus thrashing with me? All the best. Hark, young madam, I begin. You now to purpose an evening of finest wine, scummy food, and ramping anus thrashing. Or, excuse me, have you ever considered getting your anus thrashed? I happen to be an expert in the fields of anus thrashing. I would like to offer you my services.